Physical literacy is really the ability to move. And if you have the ability to move, you can participate in many activities of daily living, vocation, sport, recreation. One of the fundamental places in which physical literacy is developed is in physical education class. Physical education develops a physically literate child, contributes to, and in so doing, that child can participate in life, can have improved health and well-being. Right now, literacy and numeracy are valued in our culture at a greater level than physical literacy, and therefore physical education. If we want to make our population healthy again, it is vital that we raise physical education to the level and importance of numeracy and literacy.